Kanye Nelson. So blessed to be your father. I can remember the day you were born. I was so extremely, extremely happy. You're my firstborn. I can recall when your mommy was pregnant with you, I would come home, talk to your mommy's stomach and say, Christiana, and you would always just give a kick. So you're my firstborn. I'm so proud of you, extremely proud of you for graduating high school in 2020. I know that's not the graduation you're expecting, but I'm still proud of you. We are proud of you. And I'm looking for bigger and better things from you. Much love from Daddy. Keep God first always when you go off to college. I'm extremely, extremely proud of you. Much love to you.
It's me, Mommy. So we know that you weren't able to walk across the stage for a normal graduation, but we wanted to still make sure this day was memorable for you. So we had this video made by your Aunt Shadonna, and I just hope that you love it, and I hope that you see some surprises in there. But we really wanted to make sure that you remember this day. And now you'll have a video for it. So, when you were first born, there was a blue knot in your umbilical cord when you came out. And that meant that you weren't getting the oxygen that you needed. So they took you away to NICU for about 8 hours to make sure everything was okay with you. And to make sure you didn't have diabetes or anything. But afterwards, we went home. And that's when I learned what being a mother was all about. You helped me with that. You taught me how to be a mother. And so when Ariana came along, I already had some experience because you were doing well. So I've watched you grow into a beautiful young lady. I see some of myself in you, but I also see that you are your own person. I love that you are so confident in yourself and that you are independent, and that's something that your dad and I wanted for you from the beginning. We wanted to make sure that you knew the Lord, that you loved the Lord, that you were independent, that you were confident in yourself, and you have a good amount of self-confidence and high self-esteem, not too high, not low, so I'm glad about that. But anyway, I've watched you go from cheerleading to lacrosse to softball to band dance. And that seems to be something that you really love. So I hope you continue with that even when you go to Morgan. Audition for the team and see if you make it. Because I really think you can. And I think you're a fabulous dancer. And I know that that's something that you love. So I hope that you continue with that. When you go off to college, you're going to meet some different people, some with some backgrounds like yours, some with different backgrounds. And I hope you just make good relationships, long-standing relationships. Make sure you keep your family connections. Make sure you keep your church connections and your friends from high school. Make sure that you guys stay close. Once a wildcat, always a wildcat. But I just really want to see you grow and do well. Remember to keep God first. If you seek Him, He will give you the desires of your heart if you walk upright. That being said, please enjoy the rest of the video. I love you, sweetie.
I just want to say congratulations on graduating and getting into Morgan. I know this probably isn't the graduation you expected, but still, I'm so proud of you and I love you so much.
Congratulations to my granddaughter, Christiana Nelson, who's graduating, and she will be attending Morgan University this fall. Christiana, great job, and Grandma, I love you with her whole heart. Woo-hoo to you!
Congratulations, Christiana, on your graduation. I hope you continue to prosper. God bless you.
I just want to say congratulations to my beautiful niece, Christiana Nelson, who's graduating Northwestern High School. I am so very proud of you for getting accepted into Morgan State University. Go Bears. Again, it's only up from here. Continue to make good choices and have a blessed and great summer vacation. I love you and I can't wait to help you decorate your dorm room. Okay.
This is Christiana. Great job.
Keep up the great work.
I love you.
I love you too.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Congratulations, Christiana. Hope you to go where you aspire to in the future.
I wish you the best luck in college. Never stop trying, never stop learning, and live your life to the fullest.
I might be going to Morgan, so I might catch you there.
We love you and we're proud of you.
Don't mess up.
Be great at everything you do.
Don't mess up.
Hey, Chrissy the Barbie. Hey, Christiana Nelson. It's me, Pomada. I love you to the moon and back, and I appreciate you for everything you've done for us. You're a wonderful sister to have and a wonderful, wonderful friend. I know that you're happy to graduate. So congrats on graduating and being accepted to Morgan State. Let me find my socks. Let's go, Bears. Let's go. Let's go.
Hey, Chrissy. It's your Auntie Shadonna coming to congratulate you on graduating with the class of 2020 from the same place where I graduated from, Northwestern High School. That's right, Wildcats, roar! I know that you're going to be very successful in everything that you do. You are a beautiful young lady. When you were a baby, when I used to watch you, I used to just stare at you all the time and laugh and smile because you look just like my big sister, your mother. I didn't get to see her as a baby, but I daggone sure saw her through you because you are her twin. So with that being said, I know that you're going to be successful. I know that she has done a great job in raising you to be a phenomenal woman. I know that you're going to go to school and go after your dreams. I know that she taught you everything about faith and about our Creator, and knowing that with Him, all things are possible. So although I want to twerk, I want to get up and do something crazy, I want to say something silly. I may want to throw in a cuss word because you're 18 years old now. I'm not, because I know other people are going to see this video. So I'm going to maintain myself today. It's taking all of me to maintain myself. You know it is, because I'm that auntie. But congratulations, boo. Have a great time in college. Do what you want to do. Don't regret anything. You did it because you wanted to do it and go after your dreams. Have a great year, and I'll see you next year as we continue to graduate you on all the wonderful things that you're going to do. So let me get this hair on my face. I got a new do. And, yeah. All right. Love you much.
Yay, Christiana, you did it. Congratulations on becoming a 2020 high school graduate.
We're wishing you all the future success and happiness your heart can handle. God bless you and we love you.
Go Bears!
Hey.
Hey, Christiana. We just want to say how proud we are of you. Keep up the good work. We love you.
Keep up the good works. We are. Stay focused. Love you, too.
Hey, Chrissy. Niecy Poo. Congratulations, senior class of 2020. I am so, so proud of you. Despite everything that has occurred, God still has His hands on you. I wish you nothing but the best in your next phase of life and all that you do. May you be successful. I love you. Congratulations again.
Hey, Christiana. Congratulations. Class of 2020.
Woo!
You did it!
Hey, Nelson family. Hope all is well. Christiana wants to say congratulations on your accomplishments. You did it. 12 years of hard work. Mom and Dad, kudos to you too. Because we know it wasn't easy, but with a strong support system like you guys that got her, everything is good. So can't wait for another 4 years when we do the same thing at your college graduation. Congratulations. Best of luck.
Hello, Chrissy. This is your big cuz, RJ. I just want to say congratulations on your graduation. I wish you the best in all your future endeavors. I know it's been a long road, but hey, guess what? You're just getting started. So welcome to the real world, but we'll always be here to love you and to support you. So congratulations once again. Peace.
Congratulations, Christiana. We love you and we wish you the best.
Congratulations, Christiana.
Congratulations,
we are so proud of you.
So proud.
We are so glad to see that you made it.
Yes.
Class of 2020.
Yes, wonderful.
And we just know that you're going to do great things when you go off to Morgan State.
Awesome.
And become that wonderful pediatric nurse practitioner.
Yes. Much love.
Again, we're sorry that you couldn't have your normal graduation,
mm-hmm.
but we are so proud of you.
Extremely
and we love
proud.
You.
Love
and we
you.
Know you're going to do well. Just stay in the master's hands.
Yes, amen.
Amen. Love you.
Love you.